found out it's not a play. It's actually just music and dancing.
Is it really?
It doesn't have a story.